Hey guys, Kim here. Today I'm trying out Iroshizuku's Ku-Jaku. It's a really gorgeous deep teal color, and I have it in the pilot metal Falcon with a soft extra fine nib. So this nib is fun because it has some flex to it.